The one in the blue shirts are all the fun runners. That is 7 a.m. sun.The ones with the yellow shirts, I don't know what category that is, so it's kind of like a letdown already. Oh, everybody's finished. Too bad I didn't like get to like see them off, because I missed about two or three categories. I know that I missed the junior and I missed the 10k women, the 10k men's.And this one will be the last one. It was a fun run because I was caught up inside the cyber cafe. I went to one and I spent 30 minutes around near here. That one did not let me copy the files into a hard disk, so I wasted 30 minutes there. Then I went to one in Sungai Dua, and Sungai Dua can do no problem. So I put all of my, why are they having all these sticks there?Weird. It's not that they're hiking up the hill. Never mind. So I ported out 66 gigs worth of videos since yesterday's Penang Hunt version 2.0. So I have 6 hours worth of space to film and not much battery.That my heartbeat affects the stability of the camera.
My feet are racing,
As long as they're having fun, that's the most important thing. She has a nice rider. going back to the team, things pay more to accept during the guys who have been finishing. The ones who are 42 kilometers, the full marathon, they will be finishing at 9 a.m. So now it's only 10 minutes past 7 a.m. Looking a bit confused there. That's about it. It's finished. And this one has a big long jump. It's a cloudy morning. That's the Eastin Hotel. Oh my god, that's a very, very tall vantage point. I wonder how's the zoom on that camera. How's my zoom on this camera? Let's see. Pretty good. Using my eyes, I can't see the faces at all, but using this camera, I can see their faces very well. So it's a good start. Oops. Terrible life. There's some more. Nice, that. How many are there? Yeah.
Thank you.